game. I've travelled further up. I didn't want to go this high, because I feel out of my comfort zone already. But these guys here, they're persuading me to walk up even further. I'm not going any further than this, but they wanted to go further up here to show people harvesting the ancient tea tree. You can see it's a thick, thick tree. Yeah. This, you're talking at least 1,000 years old. Someone up there. It's such a big tree. Yeah. It has to be chopped. Some of these trees haven't even been harvested before. It's the only way, chopping these branches off, selecting the finest parts of the tea tree. They, you can see the work that goes into it is to retain the tree so it can grow back and produce more tea leaves. You have to remember, only the top 4-3 leaves are selected for my cousin Lowe's special tea brand. Very, very tired at the moment. You can see I'm sweating completely. The route here is very difficult. These native local people, I mean, they're probably like over twice my age, have no problem getting up here, but for me, this is as far as I can go. If you go further on, the more harder to reach, more trees which have not been cultivated, harvested before. I'm told they harvest maybe 3 times a year. 3 times a year. They select these certain leaves. But yeah, there's more and more, but this is as far as I'm going. Hope you enjoyed the videos. I hope the videos provide what it's like to be around here. It's hard to explain. You probably have to visit yourselves to appreciate the landscape. How high we are, it's beautiful scenery. It's not just a tea farm. It's tea which is scattered around haphazardly, growing amongst all different trees, plants, flowers, animals around here, fresh air, no chemicals, 100% organic, uniquely fertile soils. I mean, all harvested by hand, selected certain leaves, picked best leaves, put into bags. A lot of work goes into this. Hell of a lot of work. Thank you. Thank you.